What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to show you how to swap out or install a SIM card into your Samsung phone. And we're going to show you two different methods. First, the paperclip method, and then we'll show you how to use the tool that comes with your phone. However, if you lost or threw out that tool, or maybe your phone didn't come with the tool, then use the paperclip method. And guys, remember, always turn off your phone before you swap out or install a SIM card. If you don't power off your phone first, the data could become corrupted. So here's the location for your SIM card, right here, the top left of the phone. Now insert the paperclip into the hole. You need to press firmly so the SIM card tray will pop out. Now gently pull the tray out, and you can see the SIM card I have here is from Verizon. We're going to swap this one out for a new SIM card. And the second method is with the tool. And just like the paperclip method, insert into the hole and push firmly and the tray comes out. And to be honest, the tool is much easier than the paperclip. And now you can swap out the SIM cards. Make sure the SIM card is flush inside the tray. And then gently insert it back into the phone. And make sure to push the tray all the way in so it's flush. And now you can power your phone back on. So guys, if you could do me a quick favor, give a thumbs up and share this video. And lastly, please subscribe. It's free. Thank you again for watching. I really appreciate it. Have a great day.